So we have Lyrsen, Avenue Lyrsen, with Lady Lara and Carinthia. 7 with its refit. Looks stunning when the sun sets. I have the evening party going on at Monaco Yacht Club. I mean, I remember this like 15 years ago, and I thought it was beautiful. Still is, but even more beautiful now. Sit up close. Avenue Lyrsen. Pretty good name actually. It's Lyrsen's spot, this avenue for sure. Parties gearing up. Monaco Yacht Show 2023. Let's go. Carinthia 7 by Lyrsen. Monaco Yacht Show 2023. It's pretty large. Monaco Yacht Club parties gearing up. Stories. Monaco Yacht Show 2023. Carinthia 7 and Lady L by Lyrsen. Lady something. La. Thank you. Okay. Forgot to film the rear of the Carinthia, but this rear is much more spectacular. So we have visitors. Nice. Lady Lara, that's the name. So, how to enter a Lursen yacht with a super small boat. I like that blue boat behind. Is it a Wally? Looks like a Wally. So, some visitors. That's nice. Do you want a big boat or not? Getting crowded with boats here in Monaco. Lady Lara. That's it. Beautiful boat. It's even more beautiful in the night, Lady Lara, when it lights up. And we have golden yachts. That's about it.